New at 6, the Louisiana Department of Education released the 2024 performance scores for public schools, showing an increase for the third consecutive year. And KSLA's Naduda Zamaya met with the Louisiana Superintendent of Education, as well as Caddo and Bossier school officials, about the scores and what it means for our state.
Louisiana is now ranked 40th in the country, up from 46, showing an increased performance in schools pre-K through 12, the highest in the state's history.
But we're excited about the work that is before us to continue to push for better results. The state of Louisiana needs a strong educational system. It needs an improved educational system. That's what we're delivering. But we also know we have more work to do.
According to the Louisiana Department of Education, the state score is 80.2 for the 2024 academic year. That's up from 78.5 in 2023. Now, if we go over here and look at the scores for Northwest Louisiana and different schools across the area, we're starting with Caddo Parish that went from a grade C in 2023 to a grade B in 2024. If we go to Bossier Parish, they maintain the same grade B in 2023 and 2024. Moving to DeSoto Parish, as we can see right here, they still maintain a grade A, but the score went up from 93.7 to 95.8. And finally, in Webster Parish, they also increased their grade letters from a C to a B in 2024.
Last spring, we had teachers team teaching. We offer tutoring. We give our babies exactly what they need when they need it, and our staff does a great job of identifying those gaps and doing what we need to do.
For Caddo and Bossier schools, the focus is to keep improving certain areas to achieve higher scores.
Digging into the root causes of why some schools are not achieving as others, and so we're addressing those root causes and ensuring that we're supporting the principals and supporting the teachers, and also involving the parents.
Primarily, we have 28 different languages that are spoken in Bossier Parish alone. And so that's a challenge for those students to walk into a biology class, not understand the language, but you're tested like you do.
Louisiana State Superintendent told me they have invested in their Let Teachers Teach strategy to reduce the burden on teachers. They have also increased tutoring efforts for students, as well as other strategies across the state. And while the outcome has never been higher, they are excited to push for better results. Reporting in studio, Naidu Dasamaya, KSLA News 12.